All right.
So we're gonna sing some songs here, and then we're gonna get into the word. All right. The love of Christ, witness. The soul is a witness for the Lord. All right. We're gonna praise the Lord, and we're gonna praise Him. In the song, I need to raise my hands. It said, let's just praise the Lord. And it said, let us lift our hands to heaven and praise the Lord. I wish I could just, you will see me raise my hands anyway. I've done it before, but of course I have to, I can't raise my hands right now as I don't feel this, so let's try it.
Heaven and praise
your hands toward heaven. Churches today, they don't raise their hands in worship. Some of them is because they don't know any better. Some of them are because they're too lazy to do it. Some of them don't even understand why. Lift your hands to heaven. You raise your hands when you have the victory. Glory, hallelujah. The Bible tells us about when the first war that Israel had with Amalek. I think it's Exodus chapter 16. The Bible said when Moses held up his hand, Israel prevailed. And when his hands went down, Israel was defeated. And two of the men of Judah, from the men of Israel, Joshua was out there fighting the battle. But what would happen? The outcome of the battle was in the might of the army out there, was in the hands of Moses. So the Bible said that Aaron and Hur came and held up his hands. One on one side, one on the other side. And what happened afterwards? The Bible said Joshua discomfited Israel, Amalek, with the edge of the sword. He beat them sore. Straight through. As I said, sometimes people don't understand, you know. Some are too lazy, some are too. Some don't understand, some were never taught. I never planned to say this at all, but when I come to the end of the stars, I'm about to finish it. And the Holy Ghost witnessed his words within my spirit. How many times you went to worship? According to you, you worship, but you never raise your hand from start to finish. Okay, as far as you can say, it didn't mean anything. I mean, why should I raise my hand? Really, yes. There's no reason for you to raise your hand because you didn't have the victory. But if you want the victory, you raise your hand. And if you had the victory, then you raise your hand. Lift your hands toward heaven. Praise the Lord. Let's sing that again. Let us pray the Lord. Praise the Lord. Let's just lift our hands. Hallelujah! Fingers off of these keys here. That's because I know it's that important.
Okay.
And you maybe will never see another musician do that. Just like, you know, it's a musician standing over the piano, right? But I really cannot sit down and play. That's not for me. That's, I must be standing when I'm playing my piano. When I play my guitar, I must be standing too. I don't know, I like sitting down. That's not, sitting down thing is not for me. All right, so. I could stay for 3 hours and play and do everything by the grace of God. Thank God for His grace. Let's just praise the Lord. Let us lift our hands toward heaven. Praise the Lord. The Lord done something for you. You hear somebody come and say, the Lord done something for you. Let's raise your hand. No! You know, nobody should ever tell you that. You know, it's inside of here. I'm going to raise my hand every time that I am. And if you want to jump, you're going to jump, right? And you're going to shout, you're going to shout, all right? My God, hallelujah! Amen, amen. Let us lift our hands toward heaven and praise the Lord, all right? Let's sing this one that says, your grace and mercy. Your grace and mercy shall follow me
Yeah.
song came up back in the 90s there, was kind of meaningful. And if you know, if you have been there and you have experienced it, then you know what it is. All right, let's try this one and let's see. Today? Well, I'm one. Sometimes we learn so slow, and sometimes we don't even retain what we have learned. The Lord will keep teaching us again, and so we don't. Our growth is slow. How far can the teacher get with a student like that? May God help us to retain what we learn and learn as we go. I'm finding more power than I ever need. I'm learning to lean on Jesus. The song said I'm finding more power. Sometimes I feel like I can never. Yes, we can. Learning to lean on Jesus. Sing that again. I'm finding more power than I ever need. I'm learning to lean on song here too, which talk about leaning on Jesus too. And this time is well known. What a fellowship, what a joy divine, we're going to change this to all again. We're going to sing it and then we're going to pray. I think I need an F for this. Let's see the F. Let's try G. Secure.